Hello and welcome to the easy thing. We're playing some goddamn games.
Well, no, you gotta do the proper introduction.
What the hell's the goddamn words?
You gotta say, hello and welcome to easy mode. Your name's Frank and today you're playing Labyrinth X.
I'm not saying
hello and welcome to Easy Mode Studios. My name's Jake and today Frank is playing Labyrinth X. It's a game made by Team Shuriken.
You're freaking.
It's $1, 80 Microsoft points, and the rating is as follows. Violence, sex, mature content, all 3 out of 3. The description. Explore a mystic labyrinth filled with strange and sexy creatures.
Why did you say sexy like a goddamn weirdo?
Alright, Frank's gonna take over from here. This is his shit.
Alright, boys and girls, are we gonna go to credits? We go into the credits? Alright. Okay, I push the Y button. Okay, what do I do? Push the Y button. Who the hell's that thing? Is that a dude? I think that's a dude with a goddamn sword. Oh! That's a goddamn woman with a goddamn head. What's she want? She wants me to be her queen of the monsters. No, she's ugly again. She wants me to hurry. Alright, bitch.
Language!
Sorry. Okay. Now what the fuck is this thing? God damn, that is one ugly son of a bitch. What do you want, buddy? Oh, we're gonna put our fingers in his goddamn nose. You best believe it. Yeah, you liking this? I am really enjoying this right now. This is some goddamn quality video game entertainment. You stick your fingers in the nose and then you push his eyeball. You like poking him in the eye. Goddamn alien doesn't know any better. He'll just sit there and let me play with his ding-dong if I had my way with him. The butterfly hit the switch. There we go. The goddamn door's open. Going pushing more goddamn buttons. This is just like how you walk in real life. We're gonna go left. You walk like this in real life. You just hit goddamn buttons and you teleport. And then you end up inside of a wall. Goddamn! There's a goddamn feast going on. What? You made me some goddamn food? I don't goddamn know you. Who the hell are you? Hell no, I'm not gonna eat your goddamn poison, you son of a bitch. Oh, who are you calling ungrateful? You goddamn witch. You were gonna try to turn me into a frog. I could smell frog poison all over that. Let's go this way. Alright, god damn it. Oh, it's that dude again. It's a hot chick. Oh, she's gonna get my back. She's ugly. Now she's hot. She's ugly. Hot. Ugly. Hot. Ugly. Wait, what did that text say? I love you too, but hurry up. We have a lot of hostages to rescue. Ugly! Alright, lady. Okay, what's over here? Oh, gonna take a fucking left. Who the hell is this bitch? Your goddamn sister. What? I'm a killer. Teach you to sneak up on me, bitch. Goddamn. Okay. That's a big jewel. Let's take the... Oh, God, the goddamn lasers! No! No! Boom! My fucking head exploded! No, shit! Well, there goes my goddamn life. Not like I had one in the first goddamn place. That was the goddamn game that we were just playing. God damn it. Back in my fucking time... We used to play with a goddamn stick. All the other kids in the goddamn neighborhood had rocks. They thought they were the goddamn cream of the crop.
Right, and how old are you?
I'm 30.
Really?
25.
Okay, you're 25?
I'm only 15 years old. This is what happens when you smoke. We made the goddamn worm come out. Now let's go in here. There's goddamn ants playing with the goddamn worms. His eyes is open. There's a ladder in his forehead. I knew it all along. I just wasn't gonna say nothing because I didn't want to scare you with my... That fucking piece of wood needs help. Look inside the piece of wood. It's a goddamn BDS girl chained up to a wall with a skull checking a rack. And that mouse is... I don't want to go into details, but I think that mouse smells some cheddar, if you know what I mean. It's a goddamn disgrace. People can't just take a shower. It always resorts to getting chained up inside of a piece of wood. And the only way to get out of that goddamn piece of wood is for somebody to buy the goddamn game. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. What do you say when you're done?
Okay.
When you're done playing the goddamn video games.
Thanks for watching. Until the next video.
What that son of a bitch just said.